start his orders. They break away from the barrier. Level break at the gates by all the 11 runners, with Stepper aggressively pushed to lead but joined by Aristocrat's Charm. They go stride for stride, another length and a half behind Green Turf, followed by Mind Reader. Two lengths behind comes Vaughn Greek. Another two lengths behind is Unstoppable on the outside of Angel Tessera as they cross the 800 meter marker. Two lengths behind Star Racer, followed by Golden Fresca, already been nudged. Another length behind is Dazzling King. Another distance behind is the first timer My Dream as they continue the journey towards the turn. As they start to negotiate the turn now, Aristocrat's Charm, the leader, by three parts from Stepper. Mind Reader produced four wide. Towards the fence is Green Turf, followed by Born Greek. They followed then by Unstoppable, who's now been pulled out. Then comes Star Racer, followed by Angel Tessera. Inside the last 300 now, Aristocrat's Charm, extends well by about 2.5 lengths in front of Born Greek, finishing fast on the outside. Unstoppable is gone. Inside the last 100 now, Born Greek lugging in, but takes the charge and stomps into the lane. It's all over for Born Greek, who scores in an emphatic way by about 3 to the good of Aristocrat's Charm, followed by Green Turf, Star Racer, Unstoppable, Mind Reader together. Then came Angel Tessera, Stepper, followed by Green Turf, Dazzling King, and My Dream finishes last.